Cherokee Louise is hiding in this tunnel in the Broadway bridge. We are crawling on our knees. We've got flashlights and batteries. We've got cold cuts from the fridge. Last year about this time, we used to climb up in the branches just to sway there in some breeze. Now the cops on the street, they want Cherokee Louise. People like to talk, tongues are wagging over fences. They're wagging over phones. All their doors are locked. God, she can't even come to our house. But I know where she'll go. To the place where you can stand and press your hands like it was bubble bath. And dust pies me down under the street. My friend, Cherokee Louise. Ever since we turned 13, it's like a minefield walking to the door. Going out, you get the third degree, and coming in, you get the Third World War. Tuesday after school, we put our pennies on the rails, and when the train rolled by, we were jumping around like fools, going, look, no heads or tails, going, look, my lucky prize. Then she runs home to her foster dad. He opens up his zipper and he yanks her to her knees. Oh, please be here, please, my friend, Cherokee Louise. Cherokee Louise is hiding in this tunnel in the Broadway bridge. We're crawling on our knees. We've got comics and magazines. I know where she is. She's in a place where you can stand and press your hands like it was bubble bath. High as me down under the street, my friend Cherokee Louise. Oh, Cherokee Louise. Poor Cherokee Louise.